pupils in Medway and New Haven have arrived for their first day at a new kind of school today, university technical colleges. They're designed to give 14 to 19-year-olds practical skills and business experience, training the engineers and designers of the future.
But they're not without controversy. They're sponsored by big businesses like BAE and the OD. They don't set the homework. They don't have uniforms for the pupils either, and everyone is required to create their own small business within the school. Brian McKenzie is at the new Medway UTC course now. So Brian, it's quite a different way of everybody to work.
Well, 3 days a week, they'll be studying the traditional qualifications, GCSEs, BTECs, A-levels, but it's those other 2 days that will be completely different. Practical work, building projects. They could be having experience at BAE Systems, one of the sponsors of this school down the road in Rochester. Certainly the school based here in Chatham is inspiring the students and their future careers.
It's a school that really does mean business. In work suits and facing a 5 PM finish, half the students here are just 14, but have opted to leave their old schools for a different type of education.
They've decided they want to start their career by going to our college. They want to start their working life by going to our colleges. And it is a working life, it's 8:35. And what we're very proud of is that when youngsters leave at 16 or 18, so far, no one has got a job seeker's allowance. They've not been unemployed.
There are now 3 UTCs in the southeast, here in Medway, and also in New Haven and Lee. Vocational qualifications have been criticised, but people here think it gives them an advantage.
If I want to do some like a job in engineering, then I'll actually never have references, I'll have communication with businesses, I'll have opportunities available to me that I wouldn't have had before.
It makes you think, do I have enough money to afford to go to university or go on a different route to come do what I want to do? So maybe going to apprenticeship is just as good as going to university if I have the skills needed.
Is there a danger that a UTC could be seen as a soft option for pupils?
Yeah, we are really trying to work very hard with people to dispel that myth. We actually consider that every day is an interview at a UTC because you are engaging with employers on a daily basis and they are looking at you and saying, well, actually, are you employable?
Critics say UTCs will recreate divisions of the 11+ and narrow pupils' horizons. But here, pupils are just waiting to get their hands dirty.
These schools go some way to addressing the UK skills shortage that's been much publicised, particularly in the areas of engineering and construction. But to see whether they've been successful, we'll have to wait at least another 2 years.
Okay, Barney, thank you. Well, the time now is 10 to 7.